shit I never wrote. Sitting in this black room, pimmin' shooter better quotes. Family never trust me, folks wanna slug me. Contemplating shit in my life, fuck abruptly. Who loved me? Maybe Kurt Cobain. The blood and shirt will stain, and maybe murk your brain. Feel the misery to see the twist, cause it's your pain. And see, I got a lot of issues, nigga, you should fucking get acquainted. You feel the passion in my voice, that's the life I'm living. The opposite of opportunity, it's never given. It's like the criminals, friends and haters, they get shot. Fake these individuals, wanting favors and whatnot. And what's not is that my life is where it needed me. Sometimes I feel it's easily, can pull the trigger easily. But that ain't...
All right, I did it. I finished all my stuff. I think I need a break if that's okay.
Our landlord's coming tomorrow morning. We need your room fixed now.
And Brother Smith is picking up stuff for the church. Take those up.
And a major storm front is headed for the West Coast and has Californians bracing for heavy showers over the next few days. Hi, Alice Dahl here with your traffic and weather. Tonight, authorities around San Pedro are battening down, hoping to ride out the coming storm. Meanwhile, sandbags are being laid along the highways near the valley. Officials say last year's El Nino storm cost the city over $2 million in damage. As a result, new measures have been implemented to
guard. Why is this in here?
Destruction due to the rain and hail. You can pick up sandbags for free at the.
Dad, Mama's camera. What are we giving this away?
At the church. We don't have room for everything at the new church.
But it's Mama.
He's almost here.
Deadly car accident that had cars stalled on the 405 for 3 hours today. Breaking news, rapper and actor Tupac Shakur was pronounced dead this afternoon, just about a week after sustaining 4 bullet wounds in Las Vegas. He was 25 years old. His death follows a drive-by shooting last Thursday night after a boxing match. His mother, Afeni, featured in his Dear Mama video, as well as other family members, held a vigil in his hospital room at University Medical Center. Around Los Angeles, vigils are beginning to form to honor the memory of the artist known to many as Machiavelli. But as news spreads throughout Southern California, a different conversation from police. Officers say they're on guard for possible unrest and possible retaliation in light of the controversy surrounding the rapper's.
Hey, Nate, how you doing? I'm just trying to finish up this house.
Sisters, a church made a lasagna. Figured you need some tea.
How's Misha?
She's all right, we're all right. Just trying to finish this move.
You see that on TV? Apparently there's some kind of riot going on. Warning or something. You know, some rapper got shot or...
Yeah, we saw that. All this chaos. All over a thug.
Well, whole different world these days.
Ebony? I just can't believe he's dead. The visual? Where's that? You know what? Count me in. Yeah, I have no idea how I'm gonna get there, but I'm gonna be there. Hey, Dad, I just got off the phone with Ebony, and I was just wondering if I could ask you a question.
Let's just clean up this mess and then get there.
Well, actually, my bedroom's basically finished. All I got left is the walls. All the big stuff is packed, just like
okay.
You had.
Good, good, then. Starting on the bookshelf.
Well, Dad, since my room is almost finished, can I have, like, 3 seconds?
Pack those. Get there right.
I was just wondering if I could ask
you a question. I've been running this all damn day.
I Never mind.
What the hell?
I'm sorry. I swear I can explain.
Are you out of your damn mind?
I was gonna ask you.
Where the hell did you think you were going?
I was just going up to Slauson.
Slauson?
For a vigil.
A vigil? You could have gotten yourself.
Dad, I'm not stupid. I wasn't going by myself. Ebony and her friends were gonna meet me.
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Why not?
Because we got too much stuff to do. There's no
time. What
do
you mean, Dad? We've been doing stuff for days.
Our landlord is coming tomorrow.
My room is packed. Dad, the boxes are packed. I did everything.
You are not going anywhere. Don't ask me again.
This is bullshit.
What did you just say?
This move, the packing, all of the to-do list, moving to a new house, but getting rid of mama's stuff supposed to make us feel better.
I told you, I cannot afford this place by myself. We could barely do it before.
All you care about is yourself.
Me?
Yes.
I'm trying to keep her from drowning.
No, Dad, you are trying to keep yourself from drowning, okay? You are not thinking about me, because if mama was here right now, she would have been out there with me.
But she's not here, is she? She's not here.
Yeah. You're right. She's not.
You what? Come here a sec.